the main connection that we can have to the Creator will be always based on truth. Hashem's seal is truth. When a person is lying, he cannot connect himself to the Creator. Dover Shekarim, a person that is lying all of the time, cannot stand in front of the Creator. The Creator immediately disappears from his eyes. That person makes up lies and stays surrounded and trapped in his own fantasies and imaginations. And he's blocked and sealed under the coverings that he created with his lies. And then he cannot see Hashem through the lies and those walls and curtains, husks that he created with his sins. But when a person is saying the truth, immediately, Karov Hashem lechol korav, the Creator is close to everyone that will call him, to everyone that will call him with truth. Lechol asher yikra'u be'emet. So even if you're going to call him with your honest voice, prayers of truth, and you're going to admit that the truth is a very big shame for you, that you're ashamed of yourself, that you feel horrible with your actions, that you're so embarrassed to admit and to say the truth, that you were lying, that you were lazy, that you were doing things behind the back, that you forgot about your faith, that you couldn't care less about the obligations and the Holy Bible, that you neglected so many important things. But if you will say those words and they will come from a point of truth, the Creator will heal you. He will come closer to you and will show you His compassion, His mercy, His kindness, His unconditional love. The meaning of the word mercy, and the Creator calls Rahmana, that He is the Father of mercy, that He is the source of mercy and kindness beyond this world. He Himself is revealing to us mercy. The meaning of the word mercy is that He is helping people even if they are not worthy. He loves us. Rachamav al kol ma'asav. His love and His mercy is on all of His creations, with no differences, with no dividings. He loves you with no connection to the color of your skin, to your nation, to your edah, to which group, to which section you are connected to. He doesn't have that in His thoughts. He loves you because He created you, like that you will love your child. You will love him. You will desire to be close to him. You will have an unconditional love to your child because he's your child. That's the nature of the creation. When the mother gives birth to her child, she loves him. She doesn't think, if he will have blue eyes, I'm going to love him. No. You love him because it's your child. And the Creator, He loves us because we are His children. Bnei Elyon Kulchem. You are all children of the One that is above, of the Divine One. We all contain in us Chelek Eloka Mima'al, part of heaven from above. Neshama Elokit, a godly soul inside of us, lives a treasure, a spiritual treasure that He treasured inside of us. What did we need to do is to understand what are those gifts, what are those treasures that He treasured inside of us. What did He give me that I will serve Him with? What are my talents? What are my abilities, my power? What are the gifts that He gave me?
Please subscribe and like this video and share it with your friends to help spread faith in the world. For more, please visit emunah.com.